All right, for the jumping jacks, you want to jump out your legs and arms up overhead and make sure that you're elongating those arms every time you jump. And if you want a more low impact version, you can just step out and back in